Imagine a future where you're able to fly by yourself. You put on your flying suit, step outside, and lift off. Not stuck to the ground, caught in traffic or public transport, but free as a bird, you fly wherever you want. I can imagine this future, and I don't want to wait until this happens someday. I want this future now, and this is the reason I started the Flying Suit Project. Hi, my name is Konstantin. I'm an engineer of interior architecture. I'm a designer and a passionate inventor. I'm building a flying suit for you and for me and for everybody who shares this dream. It is a wearable with all the necessary parts integrated. Just by the power of electric motors and batteries, you are able to lift off and fly on yourself. What makes this suit special? It's not a jetpack where you hang in and your legs are dangling down or you have to carry your whole weight with your muscle power. It will be the first flying suit you comfortably fly hands-free. My vision for this gadget is that it will be comfortable, very intuitive, affordable, and easy to fly for most people. Who really needs a gadget like this? I do. I want to fly, I want to make this experience, and I really hope you do too. But indeed, there's a huge demand for PLDs like this. PLDs, PFDs, PFS. First responders, paramedics, and rescue workers would have an incredible advantage to help people in need and save lives. In the industry, places that are dangerous or difficult to access can now be easily reached with a flying suit. For instance, you could fly up to a cell phone mast that is often high up on a building or a tower, or you could hover under a bridge, which normally requires a whole team. You might even quickly ascend to the top of a wind turbine. Our extremely expanding society is faced with a multitude of new issues every day. And a flying suit could be the tool of the future that delivers an endless amount of new solutions. There will be many challenges ahead. It will be quite a bumpy ride. But with the help of my friends, some experts, and maybe even with your help, we will succeed. In a series of videos, I will take you on my journey and guide you through all the single steps. Together with me, you will experience whether it will be a big success or a great failure. I'm very positive it will work. What about you? Do you think we can fly with the energy of batteries? Leave a comment down below and see you in the next video.